of spinner Ravichandran Ashwin claimed his 150th test wicket with an impressive 5-wicket haul to put India in command against South Africa at the end of the second day of the first test at the Punjab Cricket Association Stadium in Mohali on Friday. Ashwin created history by becoming the first Indian to reach 150 test wickets in just 29 matches. Earlier in the day, South Africa got off to a sluggish start as Ashwin dismissed both overnight batsmen Hashim Amla and Dean Elgar after the duo put on a 76-run third-wicket partnership. AB de Villiers top-scored for the visitors with 63 runs, but was running short of partners with the Indian spinner dismissing the tail-enders cheaply. In reply to India's 201 runs scored in first innings, South Africans were bowled out for just 184 runs. Right-handed batsman Chiteshwar Pujara and skipper Virat Kohli remained unbeaten as India's overall lead swelled to 142 runs in the second innings at stumps. IANS report.